in back now for Perron. Perron holds him, save, what a great score! Sammy Lay, 1-0, 53 seconds in.
Who's gonna shoot this puck? But the play is developing. There you see Blake, who's going to go to the net, and Perron waits, and then just puts it right in the wheelhouse of Sammy Blake, going to the far side, and he beats Braden Holtby to the short side.